If I were a carpenter and you were a lady, would you marry me anyway? Would you have my baby?
If you were a carpenter and I were a lady, I'd marry you anyway. I'd have your baby.
If a tinker was my trade.
Hello, everybody. We're on our way to town. Going on a little bit adventure today. It's a bright sunny day, super gorgeous. As you can see, we still have lots of snow and the trees don't have any leaves on them yet, but it's getting there. So anyway, here we go on our trip. Enjoy the ride. So we're on our way. I have Audrey Rose with us today. She's still sleeping, still in her jammies, so we'll be doing the changing video later. And she is the Layla sculpt by Sandy Faber. The road trip's starting and we're already stopping. Too much coffee today. This is the little outhouse. Houston. Okay, we're taking back out to the highway. It's really beautiful back here. I'm changing Audrey Rose into an outfit. She's been in her pajamas for a really long time. And she's a silicone baby. And I'm having a hard time because everything sticks to her. So she has rooted hair and her hair is coming out and it's sticks to her skin, so she's got hairs all over her skin. And I'm having a hard time getting off, so if you have any ideas of how I can keep that hair from sticking to her skin, I know you're supposed to use baby powder. But anyway, I found this cute little t-shirt I'm going to put on her. It's white with black polka dots. It has a little Dalmatian dog on it, and it says sweetie. So, I know I haven't done videos in a long time, so we're going to plan on doing a video every weekend and step up our game a little bit so that you guys can see more videos. We're going to be doing some road trips this summer. I have some followers that like the road trips, and some followers that like the changing videos, and some followers that just, you know, like chats and things like that. So we're out here and about today. It's a gorgeous sunny day. We're at Walmart in the parking lot. This changing video in is part of our video. So I have these little pink pants I'm going to put on her. They've got a flower on the bottom. A little flower on her behind. And it's still a little chilly, so I'm going to put a little jacket on her too. A little fleecy sweater jacket. And her jacket's got little pink ears on it. It's really cute. I'm so happy that spring is here. And I can't wait until the leaves come out on the trees. We're going to go home today and probably do some burning, some brush and things. Have a little bonfire, and then we're going over to our friend's house, and he's smoking some ribs. So we're going to have some smoked ribs. Audrey Rose is all ready to go. At least I will die.